This is a very large room in Carlsbad Caverns. Goes up there. Pretty cool. Big area over here, huge area over here. How neat. Super neat. We are 750 some odd feet under the visitor center, or under the surface. I took the elevator ride down. Did a lot of hiking earlier today. I was not about to do another mile at 750 feet going down. But here we are. Very cool. This room is ginormous. Stunning. Oh my God, it just keeps going. Wow. So this just keeps going on and on and on. I mean, it is, I'm gonna go back a little bit, backtrack. I should have been taking some video. I don't know how well this will show up on the video.
These are pop mics.
Why did I call it covered in popcorn? I like it. It's hilarious. Temple of the Sun. Oh, just be this.
And it just goes and goes. I mean, this is gigantic. Look at this guy. I guess one of these days that thing is going to be like some of these other humongous ones. Look at those big old guys. It's like a cave inside of a cave. Another one of those big guys. Sure, if anything I've done has been able to give any sense of scale for how big this cave is. There's the ceiling. And then there's holes and cracks and stuff up there. Out of this world. This is really mind-boggling. Another video to try and give a sense of scale and the size. I think we're kind of doubling back on some spot we were, but on the other side of this big, huge cavern. Yeah, because I see that rope that's hanging down. In case I forget or didn't say anything about it, there's a rope over there. And it says that they tied a balloon. I don't know if you can see the rope. The rope. I'm not sure if I can see it. Yeah, there's a rope there somewhere. I tied a balloon and let it go with a tether up into the top, way up there. And I guess it caught a stalactite and they decided it was safe enough to climb that rope up there. I don't know who volunteered for that job, but that's some shit. And they found like an entire another huge room above this one up there, and then they even found another one above that. And then right below this, I don't know if you can see, is another humongous deep chamber down here. Good grief. So I legit just finished talking about that rope. And I come around here, and what is this new devilry we see here? I mean, it's just ridiculous. I mean, you can't stop seeing something that's crazy. That goes down so far. And it's so far up there. And straight down so far. Craziness.